Portage High School was put on lockdown today in what officials believe to be yet another swatting incident targeting that district. Portage police say two officers were already at the school when that threat was made. School stayed in lockdown until police determined the threat was not credible. Police are now working to find who was responsible. Last month, a false active shooter threat was made there. Police later arrested a 15-year-old girl and identified a 15-year-old Florida boy as a suspect.